Hi, everybody. The construction industry is undergoing radical changes thanks to technology. New techniques and technologies are replacing ordinary methods. New technologies are making construction processes more efficient, sustainable, and innovative. In this video, we talk about modern technologies and techniques used in construction. Some of them may be seen for the first time. This wonderful system consists of mechanical spraying and robotic troweling for wall plastering. Innovative wall plaster spray construction and robot leveling make the job much easier. This system is an innovative construction technology that prioritizes energy efficiency and sustainability. The perfect material for modern, fast, and energy-efficient construction. ICF panels are like Lego blocks. These panels act as a mold, and the concrete is poured. Once the concrete hardens, both a strong structure and excellent thermal insulation are achieved. This allows you to install the house frame in record time. Difficult to make mistakes during installation. Fewer people are needed to build a house. Ice-molded concrete openwork programming gives a unique and aesthetic appearance to reinforced concrete structures. It is a technique also known as cold production. In this method, previously prepared ice molds are integrated into the concrete casting. Thus, the desired openwork patterns are formed in the concrete. As the ice melts, voids are formed in the concrete and the desired patterns emerge. Although this method has some advantages and disadvantages, it can be used in many different reinforced concrete structures. For example, it can be used on the facades of buildings, columns, stairs, and floors. This desk is a unique wall desk that combines functionality and aesthetics. While it appears as a piece of art mounted on the wall, it turns into a useful work area when needed. It has a modern and stylish design. It can be used both as a desk and a shelf. Hidden Dutch stairs are designed to save space in tight spaces. These stairs are usually steep and narrow and are often recessed into concrete or walls. This makes them less visually noticeable and gives a greater sense of openness to the room. This is the kind of staircase that many people would want in their home. These bricks are perfect for fire safety measures. It is a necessary system, especially in places such as laboratories and server rooms. Since these brick blocks are a prefabricated product, they can be assembled quickly. It can be cut and adjusted as desired during installation. System 3E is an environmentally friendly and fast construction technology. The system consists of elements produced from a natural volcanic material called perlite. These elements are quickly and easily combined using a special connection method to build walls. Perlite is also a material that naturally provides thermal insulation. System 3E elements are interlocked using a special connection method that does not require mortar. In this way, walls can be built much faster than traditional construction methods. System 3E is considered one of the construction technologies of the future. The Karata RN09 road regulation project, carried out by Özgün İnşaat, modernizes one of Algeria's important transportation arteries. It not only improves the physical structure of the road, but also strengthens the transportation infrastructure of the region. The existing road was built in 1865 and has a very narrow and rugged structure. In this project, viaducts crossed by steel beams on concrete piers are being built. The elevation differences of the road are being eliminated with specially designed half bridges. The width of the road is being increased, making it safer and more comfortable. With a special design called estacat, cantilevered structures are being built towards the streamside. Özgün İnşaat is an experienced company in such large and complex infrastructure projects. GeoBrug offers effective and reliable solutions against rockfall risks. The innovative systems it develops protect roads, railways, buildings, and other infrastructures against natural hazards such as rockfalls. GeoBrug systems aim to minimize possible damage by absorbing and dissipating the energy of rockfalls. The system consists of steel ropes, rice nets, and other special materials. These materials are stretched across slopes where there is a risk of rockfall and form a barrier. In the event of a rockfall, the system absorbs the energy and protects the areas below by holding the falling rocks. ASAC Verti Block is a patented retaining wall solution designed for large-scale landscaping projects. The hollow structure of Verti Blocks allows the block to be filled with soil or other fill materials. This makes the wall heavier and more stable. In addition, the special design of the block allows water to drain easily from behind the wall. The system is based on blocks made of flexible plastic strips about 8 centimeters high. Blocks made of these plastic strips are laid on the ground and then filled with gravel. This is the perfect choice for muddy roads, especially in animal care areas. WATWAY is a special road paving technology that converts solar energy into electrical energy. It is the world's first photovoltaic road surface coating. Photovoltaic is a method of obtaining electricity from the sun by means of solar cells or solar panels. WATWAY is manufactured with a new type of solar panel that is amazingly thin and solid. The photovoltaic panels are glued to the existing surface of roads, parking lots without the need for major civil engineering work. WATWAY can produce electricity without encroaching on agricultural land and natural landscapes. Each panel is made up of conventional photovoltaic cells, which transform solar energy into electricity. These cells are covered with a multi-layered substrate that is translucent and durable enough to stand with vehicle traffic.